Well, we are back and continuing our little series here. So I hope you are enjoying it. I definitely can tell that people are. Give me one second here. Yeah, so like I was saying, I can tell a lot of people are. So in this episode, we're going to be sharing another episode. So I hope you all enjoy. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And we're still on the Andy Griffith Show review favorite. So hope you all enjoy and appreciate everybody's support. All right, let's get started.
YouTube, voiceover off.
Right. Oh, Sarah? Get me 142R, will you? Hello, Juanita. Barn. Yeah. What do you mean? Why am I talking so softly? I always talk softly to you, Juanita. Oh, you don't want me to do that now, do you? Oh. Yeah, I'm all alone. Well, all right. Nita, Juanita.
Ask thy soul.
Oh, you're funny, aren't you? Oh, you're real funny. I'll get a cane and a cigar and work at carnivals.
Voice over on. It's 100% control center. Selected. Screen recording.
That's such a classic. Well, hope you enjoyed that. That's another favorite of mine. And you know, like I said in the previous videos, this is just a classic show, and I really enjoy it and really love it. And it's just, you know, as they say, me TV. That's just how it was meant to be right there. I don't care what nobody says. That's how it was meant to be right there. So, but I hope you enjoyed this little sneak peek of Barney singing once again, but to Juanita this time. So, and you know, they never showed her on the episodes. So, you know, because he always would be talking to her, and that would be just on the phone. So, but yeah, she never was shown. Yeah, I don't know why, but yeah. So, someone he just liked to call. So, but I hope you enjoyed it, though. As always, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Really appreciate everybody's support. And I'll see you in the next one.